William Larner, who takes the pass for the touchdown.